castle all full of music. But it's not my fault. It's his.
Ernesto de la Cruz, the greatest musician of all time.
Plaza, the young Ernesto de la Cruz took his first steps toward becoming the most beloved singer in Mexican history.
He started out a total nobody from Santa Cecilia, like me. But when he played music, he made people fall in love with him. He starred in movies, he had the coolest guitar, he could fly, and he wrote the best songs. But my all-time favorite, it's
Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. Even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. Sing a secret song to you. Strike me out a part. Remember me. Though I have to travel far. Remember me. Each time you hear the sad guitar, know that I'm with you. The only way that I can be.
Mi amor, recuérdame, no llores por favor, llevo en mi corazón y cerca me tendrás, mientras yo te cantaré soñando en regresar. Remember me, though I have to travel far, remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar, know that I'm with you the only way that I can be, until you're in my arms.
Until 1942, when he was crushed by a giant bell.